Reasonover and I were having a vital conversation.
Yes.
Okay, the proud graduate of CalArts.
Yes.
I was relaying to her.
Congratulations.
Here's the thing about CalArts, which a lot of people don't know. You're sort of Valencia-based because they shoot your show out there, too. CalArts was built primarily by Walt Disney to be this fantastic art school.
Mm-hmm.
But in case it didn't work, mm-hmm. the buildings were designed so they could also be a hospital.
Wow.
So,
really?
Yes.
Yeah.
True story?
Interesting.
Isn't that
Did
very
it feel
true?
Like that?
Oh, absolutely.
It could be.
There were Band-Aids all over the place.
Yeah. And the classrooms are very small, I guess.
Yeah. It was very, the beds were very comfortable.
Yeah, great. Great.
But I got to ask you this. You're on the 5 freeway near Magic Mountain,
mm-hmm.
and here's your college.
Yeah.
And then a couple exits away, here's your big shot number one TV series.
Yeah.
Was that unusual driving to the...
You know, it was great. It felt like I was going home.
Yeah.
Yeah, I felt very comfortable going up there. And Magic Mountain is right there. You can stop on a roller coaster anytime you want. Great.
And speaking of comfort, this is something that is a trick to accomplish. 16th season for NCIS.
Mm-hmm.
Your first season.
Yes.
What do they, is there a giant group hug or how do they...
how did they welcome you?
Yes.
Honestly, there is kind of a giant group hug. Everyone was so kind and so generous when I walked on set. I had just had knee surgery, so I was walking a little bit like a baby deer.
Mm-hmm.
And everyone kept bringing me ice packs and greeting me. It was really nice.
Now, the character you play, Casey Hines, you said nerdy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
And does this come from any nerdy place within you?
I am a nerd. I'm just not good at science.
Okay.
So.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
That makes perfect sense to me.
That's it.
Yeah.
So is there any lingo they've given you that's hard to do? Or?
Oh, absolutely. It's all like these multisyllabic words.
Right.
But my sister's a doctor, so I just call her and I'm like, hey.
A little inside help there.
Yeah, a little bit.
And then here's the thing. How long had you worked as an actress until prior to this?
I had been working basically, trying to work since I graduated from college. And some of those things were Craigslist jobs that were filmed in someone's basement.
Mm-hmm.
And some of them were things like Two Broke Girls and Clipped. So I was fortunate.
All right. And then but something like this, because obviously Two Broke Girls, some things get a lot of attention.
Mm-hmm.
But nobody gets attention like this show.
Oh, no.
And so I wonder if you got calls like, hey, are you an actor? You know what I mean? Like people who didn't know.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I showed up for jury duty, and somebody slipped me a note being like, I don't know if you're Casey Hines, but you're doing a great job.
Oh,
it was
wow.
lovely. I was like, thank you so much. Can I get out of jury duty now?
Yeah.
All right, here is a clip. Watch.
I never understand how a guy like Jerome could end up homeless.
You know, some young people enlist to escape a bad home life or neighborhood, make it some structure, some discipline, only to be discharged and come back to none of those things. Same bad home life, same low prospects. Only for some of them, it's compounded by the emotional and physical wounds of combat.
Sure know a lot about this subject.
My dad did.
Wait, was he ever homeless?
No, but he always said he could have been.
These are all very natural scenes, really, really good.
It's a lot of words. It is a lot of information to relay very quickly.
Mm-hmm. All right, this always scares me when they write the fun fact. Fun fact.
Huh?
We hear you do the best Whoopi Goldberg impersonation people have ever seen.
You know what? That used
to... Oh, must see, do, oh, please.
I wish I still... You know what? I wish I had the glasses.
Okay.
Part of it is like the glasses, the eyebrows. But I do think of her being as Joy Bear. She's she's a close talker. She talks pretty close to your face. She gets right there.
There you go. Yeah. That's pretty good.
Have you met her?
You have?
Have you?
No. I would love to.
Yeah.
Gosh, she's so funny and so talented.
Wait, now, okay, you tell me, all of us certainly know Mark Harmon. Were you at all starstruck going on this set, meeting the cast of the show?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm from Michigan originally. Mm. So, his dad played for U of M, won the first Heisman trophies. Here I am promoting.
Oh, wow.
Right.
And I was just like, Mark Harmon. But he's the nicest dude. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Like, he just came and gave me a big bear hug and was like, I watched your reel. And I'm like, you watched
my reel. That is so great. Nice. New episodes of NCIS air Tuesday nights at 8 on CBS. Happy holidays to you. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, so nice to meet you.